Hi everyone, I just wanted to take a second to invite you to our night of worship and prayer on May 17th. It's going to be from 6:30 to 8:30. We're going to start with pizza in the fellowship hall, and then we're going to transition into the sanctuary, where we're going to do a time of worship and a time of prayer. It's going to be an awesome time. Bring your friends, your family, your neighbors. It's a community thing, so we want everybody to come. Everybody is welcome, and we hope to see you there.
Hey everybody, KPC is going to have a vote on female leadership, and that is women as elders, for or against, at the end of the summer. To prepare for that, on May the 19th, following the morning worship service, we are going to have a brief lunch together as a congregation, and then come back into the sanctuary, where we're going to hear biblical arguments for and against, so we can take that vote. So we will have that presentation, a few weeks of just time to pray, and then we are going to vote. But coming to this presentation is a big part of that, so please mark your calendar now for that. Many of you have heard of Perspectives, which is a world-famous missions course, runs about, a whole semester, costs a whole lot of money. Well, in June and July, we have an 8 weeks mini Perspective course. It will be Wednesday nights from 7 to 8:30, and we want to invite you to come out. We're going to look at the biblical, historical, cultural, and strategic mandates. Many people will tell you, I took Perspectives and it changed my life. Well, here's an opportunity for it to change your life. So come out Wednesdays from 7 to 8:30 for the month of June and July. It's a DVD curriculum, and Mark and I will be facilitating it. You do not want to miss it. Please be there.